The controversial new book, Fire and Fury, is being made into a television show. Journalist Michael Wolff's new book, Fire and Fury, Inside the Trump White House, is being eyed as a potential source for a television show. Endeavor Content has purchased the rights to the incendiary tell-all book that looks at the first year of the Trump presidency from the inside. Is this one too many shows about the president? Sound off in the comments. And as always, stick with us at Celebified for the latest TV scoop. I'm Rachel. See you next time.